Detroit Auditorium is where the Detroit Symphony Orchestra used to be their home, and that's where I graduated from. That's where our graduation ceremony was.